Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find out the value of root 2 up to 6 decimal by using long division method in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 2 here. So first write down here the number 2. Next, taking here a point, so we can write. And for 6 decimal we have to write here 12 number of zeros after taking point. So we have to write 12 zeros. Now making them as a pair, and we can get 6 pair. Now drawing division line on both side by this way. Now we have to take here a number and multiplying by that number. So if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 1101, this is less than 2. Now if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 to 4, which is greater than 2. So in this case we can take this, which is less than and almost near to 2. So we can take here 1, so 1101. Now subtracting this, so this is 1. Now this point we should write here and write down here 20, and drawing here a division line. Now adding here 1 with 1, so adding here 1, so this is 2. Now we have to put a number beside 2 and multiplying by that number. So if you put beside 2 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 21 is 21, so this is less than 100. Again if you put 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 to 4 44, so less than 100. Now if you take 3 and multiplying by 3, then this is 969, less than 100. Now if you take 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 is 6, 4 2 is 8 9, so less than 100. Now again if you put 5 and multiplying by 5, then this is 125, this is greater than 100. So in this case we can take this 96, almost near and less than 100. So we should take here 4. So 24 4 is 96. Now subtracting this, so from 10 to 6, so this is 4. Now write down here the next pair of 0 here, okay, and similarly drawing here a division line. Now here the last digit is 4, so we have to add by 4. So 4 4 plus 8, this is 2. Now similar process, we have to put a number beside 2 8. So if you put 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 281, which is less than 400. Now if you put 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is, which is greater than 400. So in this case we should take this, because this is almost near and less than 400. So we should take here 1. So this is 281. Now subtracting this, so from 10 to 1, so this is 9, this is 1, and here also 1. Similar process, we have to write down here next pair of zeros. So taking 20 here and similarly drawing here a division line. In this case here the last digit is 1, so adding by 1, so this is 2 8 2. Now we have to put a number here and multiplying by that number, which is less than 11,400. You have to check all the number by putting. I'm here putting directly 4, okay, and multiplying by 4. So this is 4 4 just 16, 9, 4 2 0 8 9, 32, carry 3, 4 2 0 8 plus 3, 11. So this is less than 11,400. So this is almost near and less than 11,400. So we should take this and we take here 4. So putting here 4 also. So 11,296. Now subtracting this. So this is 4, 0, and here 6. Similar process we have to write down here another pair of zeros or 2 0, and similarly drawing here a division line, and here the last digit is 4, so adding by 4. So 2 8 2 8. Now similarly we have to take a number, so you have to check all the number by on self. Now I am taking directly by putting 2, okay. So 2 2 0 4 16 2 2 0 4 5 16 5. So this is almost near and less than 60,400. So we should take this number. You have to check all the multiplication at home. So we put here 2. So this is 5 6 5 6 4. Now subtracting this, so from 10 to 4 this is 6, and here 3 this is 6, so 8, okay. Similarly write down here, sorry, here 3 also. Now similarly we have to write down here the next pair of zeros and drawing here a division line, and in this case here the last digit is 2, so adding by 2. So this is 4, and this is 8 here, 2 and 2 8, okay. And similar process we have to write down here a number, so you have to check all the number, but here I am taking directly by putting 1, so which is almost near and less than 383,600, and this is almost near and less than, so we should take here 1, okay. So write down here this, and now subtracting this, so from 10 to 1, so this is 9, and here 5, this is 7, and here 0, and here 0, and here 1. And last, write down here the last pair of zeros or last 2 0 here. And similar process drawing here a division line. And the here the last digit is 1, so 1 plus 1, 2. And write down the remaining number by this way. And the similar process we have to put a number, so you have to check all the number and multiplying by that. So now I'm going to here directly multiplying by taking here 2, okay, and multiplying by 2. So this is 2 2 0 4 4 8 16 5 16 and 5. So this is almost near this number, okay. And we should take this number. You have to check by putting here 3. Sorry, now I'm going to check by putting here 3 by myself, okay. So by 3 3 0 9 3 2 0 6, so multiplying by 3 with that number, and which is okay. So this is almost and less than 1,75,900. So we should take this number, and so we should put here 3 and write down here 8,4,85,269. Okay, now subtracting this, so this is 1 here, 3, so this is 6, and here 0, and here 9, and this is 5, and here 1. Okay, so this is the process to find out the value of root 2 up to 6 decimal. So the value of root 2 equal to this, so 1.414213. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.